The longest train I ever saw went down that Georgia line. The engine passed at 6 o'clock. The caboose rode by at night. In the pines where the sun never shines, we shiver when the cold wind blows.
Captain, for the time of day, he said he throwed his watch away. A long steel rail and a short cross tie, I'm on my way back home.
Toch?